A humanoid robot that doesn't need electricity or batteries? Instead, it runs on water. Sounds impossible, right? Well, it's real. This AI-driven robot is rewriting the future of robotics, and experts are stunned. Let's dive into the world's first water-powered AI humanoid robot that could change everything. Technology is evolving at lightning speed, and AI-powered robots are already part of industries worldwide. They're helping in warehouses, assisting in hospitals, even patrolling cities. But this one? It's different. It doesn't rely on heavy batteries or complex electrical systems. Instead, it runs on the power of water, using an advanced hydraulic system that makes it more efficient, sustainable, and mobile than anything we've seen before. No lithium batteries, no overheating, no power outages shutting it down. Just pure, fluid-powered movement. And the best part? It's eco-friendly. Imagine an AI robot that can run indefinitely, powered by one of the most abundant resources on the planet. That's not just an upgrade, it's a revolution. How does this robot function without electricity? The key is a hydraulic artificial intelligence system. Instead of using motors and circuits, this robot moves using fluid dynamics and water pressure. Think of it like the human circulatory system, but inside a machine. Water flows through tubes, creating pressure that powers its movement and also keeps it cool. Unlike traditional robots, which can overheat, this one stays cool and runs longer. Water-based hydraulics aren't new. Construction equipment has used them for decades, but applying them to an AI-driven humanoid robot is groundbreaking. This means it can function safely for extended periods, even in extreme environments where heat-sensitive electronics would fail. In simple terms, this robot runs on water, just like we rely on blood circulation. Now, what can this robot actually do? More than you might think. Because of its fluid-powered limbs, it can move smoothly and naturally. Imagine a humanoid robot working in factories, hospitals, or even underwater without ever needing to charge a battery. And here's something even crazier. This AI robot can learn and adapt. With advanced machine learning, it can solve problems, interact with humans, and improve over time. This isn't just a robot. It's the start of a new era in robotics. And since it doesn't rely on traditional power sources, it can function in disaster zones, deep sea missions, or even space exploration where electricity isn't an option. First, it's sustainable. With concerns about energy consumption and pollution, a robot that runs on water could help build a greener future. Second, it's efficient. Since it doesn't need electricity, it can work in remote locations where power isn't available. Third, it's durable. Traditional robots wear down due to overheating and battery damage. This AI robot stays cooler, runs longer, and needs less maintenance. It's not just a step forward. It's a huge leap for technology. But there's more. Imagine if this technology were scaled up. Large industrial machines, vehicles, and even cities could be powered using similar water-driven systems. It's a bold vision, but one that's closer to reality than ever. Of course, no technology is perfect, and this water-powered robot still has obstacles to overcome. The biggest issue? A steady water supply. For non-stop operation, it needs a consistent and controlled flow of water. This might not be a problem in environments where water is abundant, but in dry regions or space missions, it becomes a serious limitation. Another challenge? Mass production. Right now, the technology is expensive, and making it widely available is a work in progress. New materials and manufacturing techniques will be needed to bring costs down and scale production. And then there's the issue of public acceptance. Humanoid robots already make some people uneasy. A water-powered version will need new safety rules, regulations, and trust from the public. But remember, every groundbreaking invention faces challenges before it changes the world. Well, major tech companies and universities are already testing water-powered AI robots. Early results look promising, and we could see them in real-world applications within 5 to 10 years. Industries like construction, healthcare, and logistics could soon benefit from these machines. And let's not forget space travel. NASA and other space agencies are watching this technology closely for future off-world missions. We're not talking about some distant future. This is happening now. But let's dream bigger. Imagine a future where entire robotic cities operate using water-powered AI. It sounds like science fiction, but so did self-driving cars and smart assistants just a decade ago. Technology is evolving at an insane speed, and we're witnessing history in the making. A water-powered AI humanoid robot would have sounded crazy just a few years ago, but today, it's real, and it's only the beginning. The big question is, how will we use this technology? Will it help create a better, more sustainable world? Or will it bring new problems and ethical questions that we need to solve? What do you think? A water-powered AI humanoid robot? Exciting or concerning? Drop your thoughts in the comments. The future is happening now, and let's explore it together. Thanks for watching, and do not forget to watch this next video about superintelligence.